I think you said everything about it. Do you want to tell them a bit of a story or no? You're shy. Do you want to tell them a bit about it? Can you tell us a bit of the story? The lady did, but I don't think they were listening much.
It's a Fowler K7. It was built in 1914. Originally it was destined for the mines in Russia as a winch engine, and then it got intercepted by the Germans in the First World War, and was used by the German army for towing field guns and hospitals. And then after the war, it was then used by the Germans for ploughing fenland around sort of Bad Pyrmont region. After that, it was disbanded and just left in a field. And then the Royal Engineers found it in the early 70s and restored it and used it really as a mascot engine up till they disbanded in 2006. And then we bought it in 2009 and have fully restored it, so new boiler. Most of it is original apart from the boiler. And that's it.
Okay, Thank you.